It was in this historic neighborhood where lawmen were putting up crime tapes Saturday that police arrested Clark Rockefeller by luring him out of an apartment. The arrest followed a tip from a concerned citizen.
FBI agents assigned to the Baltimore field office and detectives assigned to the Baltimore Police Department safely executed the arrest of Clark Rockefeller in the vicinity of Ploy Street in the Mount Vernon section of Baltimore, Maryland.
Rockefeller had allegedly kidnapped his 7-year-old daughter, Ray, during a supervised visitation in Boston the previous weekend. He was last seen in New York last Sunday. Police say they first thought he planned to flee with the girl by boat to Bermuda or Peru, but then came to believe he might have planted false clues to conceal his true plans. Police say he had a catamaran docked all week at a marina near his Baltimore apartment, so they concocted a ruse by calling him on the phone and telling him his boat was taking on water.
When Clark left the apartment, he was immediately placed under arrest by FBI agents. Simultaneously, agents made their way to the apartment to find Ray. At approximately 3:29 p.m., Ray was located alone in the apartment, where she was reportedly excited to see the law enforcement officials.
They say the mother, who only days ago put out this video pleading for her daughter's safe return, fainted when she learned the girl had been located and was okay. Rockefeller's neighbors expressed surprise and relief, too.
You know, this kind of stuff just doesn't happen in this neighborhood.
We're thrilled to see that the girl's safe and hear that she's been now found and that she's safe, so that's really good news.
Police say Rockefeller has used at least 4 known aliases, and there's no indication he is related to the famous Rockefeller family. The case is still under investigation. Among other things, authorities say they'll try to determine Rockefeller's true identity and if anyone else participated. Tim McGuire, Associated Press.